me stuff. I stole it because I'm a villain. And soon, me laddie, soon. I'm going to show you this thing. And evil and wanna steal all of Bikini Bottom and... Meow! Now, just when I was getting nice and angry. The famous Sneaky Hermit, we meet at last.
We just broke out of the joint.
And we brought cookies!
Money'd be better. But come in. So what are you thinking?
We've noticed you've been doing some delightfully evil work of late. And we're thinking of a team-up.
We'll help each other out. Hatch evil plans, make prank phone calls. It'll be fun. What do you say? I like this idea. Cause it'll fit right into me. Oh, selfies and evil plans. It's a deal. Take this money bag, prisoner. And distract Mermaid. Then we can do evil. Hurrah! I think this is going to work out just fine. Come, let's begin our alliance of sneakiness.
See you soon, Sneaky Hermit.
Yes, farewell, Hermit. I think this is the beginning of a diabolical friendship. Oh, it'll be something. See you later, maybe. Now everyone will be out of my way! Hooray! I'm off to visit a couple of unguarded supervillain lairs. Sleep well, and keep away from me money.
Good evening, I'm Edward Christian, Assistant VP of Finance and Distribution at Polystar Pictures. Also with me tonight are the dynamic duo, William Milo and Robin Hanna, who greenlighted all of Shaquille O'Neal's movies, including Kazam! Oh. Anywho, welcome to our test screening of Mel Gibson's directorial follow-up to Braveheart, a remake of the Jimmy Stewart classic, Mr. Smith Goes to Washington.
But take it from me, pilgrims, it's not easy representing an entire country. There's Memorial Day, and all that marching. There's President's Day, and all those sales. Veterans Day can be especially hazardous.
Thanks for coming, folks, and don't be afraid to be completely truthful when you fill out your opinion card. Honesty is the foundation of the movie business.
And you'd really like to be the national symbol for the weekend? Then it's yours, pal. For one weekend, you'll be me, and I'll be you.
Well, I'll be reading yours, personally. Come on, they can't all have loved it. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Loved it despite absence of flubber. Raven? Oh, here we go. Your movie was more boring than church. All you did was yak, yak, yak. You didn't even shoot anybody. Damn, I knew it.
A lot of ships will be sunk. A lot of lives lost. Unless any of you are interested in taking a very risky and a very unauthorized swipe at the Montana. Are there any volunteers? All right.
Aw, come with us. It'll be fun.
There's a good lad.
My, such a brave pants crew. A pig boy, a scullery maid, and a broken-down minstrel. Perhaps it may interest you to see what fate has in store for you.
I'll ruin things for you! You'll never get this look off my face!
It's an honor I'm doing you, children. Visitors will come from afar to see the great Mona, vampire detective. Enter two sidekicks.
Oh, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Messy Messerson likes to make a mess. The Sand Stadium vanished too cleanly.
Think that's bad? I got caught for having bad breath in a public place. Let's invite our new chum to my lair. We can concoct our evil plans over herbal tea.
By the power of Darjeeling, what a capital idea!
Now I call on my army of the dead. The Cauldron Ball.
Why, you?
The wax must be just about ready. You see, I've worked with wax for so long that it has consumed me.
You mean you're made of wax?
Yes, but eternal life is the reward. As long as I stare at the moment.
Save the man's kid if you want. It should keep you occupied for quite some time.
Arise, my messengers of death. Our time has arrived.
Of course! Well, we're beat, Mr. Bat. You got us! Mona and my two...
The other side gives up on them at the secondary exhibit.
It's Princess Giant! It took me days to make this costume! One little...
You broke! You understand? You need to...
Nobody calls me a scientist! What's the matter?
While we were here, setting up traps to help the hermit was busy stealing our lairs!
You stole our evil lairs!
Get up, you fools! Kill!
There's no-
Yoink! Come on, Homer. We got a movie to premiere.
Give us the film!
Never!
And, on your left, you'll see Rainier Wolfcastle filming his latest movie, Saving Irene Ryan.
The Fringe? My last chance? No. No! 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 You'll not have me!
These dummies look pretty good.
Well, I've had a lot of surgery, old chum.
Shh! Mr. Lamato said he'd fire us if you didn't stop bothering the customers.
What are you doing here?
No time talk. Need steel car. Must say powerful but controversial movie.
But I get nothing. Not even a day.
Mona the Vampire melted the villain and freed his victims. That is why I don't use Wax Museum Curator as a courier.
Thank you, Mona. But the electric company said it was blowing fuses that shut down the air conditioning. It simply wasn't meant to run all day and night.
Then how do you explain Mr. Vasquez's mysterious disappearance? And where were you and Reverend Gregory?
Well, Reverend Gregory was likely on a retreat. And Mr. Vasquez has probably gone to the country to get away from the heat. Which is where I was. Had you bothered to ask around?
So it is with a heavy heart that I see. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise.
I just want one weekend off so I can spend time being a normal bird for a change.
It's Loud Kennington and his dog Fetch!
Howdy, Hannibal! Loud Kennington here!
You double-crosser!
That'll be 10,000 denarii!
Oh, yeah? I'm still gonna personally stuff you, and then I'm gonna fricassee you.
When the lava starts to glow, you'll be covered head to toe. Talk too loud, talk too loud, talk too loud.
Get off your sled and go to bed. Don't you ever tire. Throw a bone, I'm finally home, curled up by the fire. Snow is falling from the sky like ashes from an urn. Sweet dreams, my little one, now it's my turn. Well, Christmas is going to the dogs. We'd rather have two toys than your logs. And things aren't looking very good, it's true. So I'll just lay here and chew. Jumping right into my jaws from their rabbit hole. Take one home and set an